Is it possible that the Temu shark is more legit than its packaging leaves a lot to the imagination, and I've seen very few hammerhead sharks while bass fishing. Is it a bath toy with treble hooks or a bass fishing bait? I do not recommend going in the bath with it with treble hooks on it. Just check out the swimming action. Comment, subscribe, and follow for more.